Leading on smart construction, Komatsu aims to guide all construction companies, small or large, towards digital transformation. So, what is it?
Smart construction is essentially the digital transformation of the construction process, the earth moving process. So that's by utilizing Internet of Things, so IoT technology to gather data, using software to analyze that data to create information, and using that information to optimize and improve the process for the customer. When we go out onto the job sites to visit our customers, we've identified that there is a huge potential to transform construction, particularly earth moving, to use technology to help the customers actually create a better job site, be more efficient in what they're actually doing. And that's why we are looking at doing smart construction in Europe. Digital transformation affects the whole of the process. As say, we're looking at collecting the raw data from the job site, which we can then create useful information for the customer, be that about machine utilization or the number of machines, this kind of information. And then, most importantly, our Komatsu guys going with the customer to the job site to help them actually to make that optimization. It'll create a much better place to work, a much more efficient, safer job site, a much more up-to-date and modern environment for people to work in, and transform all of the processes using the latest kind of technologies. Construction is a very conservative business. Studies show that the adoption of technology in construction is very low in comparison with other business segments, and that's for a number of reasons. Skills, finance, availability of capital can be a problem. But the main thing is really the skills and having the people to do that. So the way Komatsu is helping is by actually assisting and guiding the customer through that process.